Everyone is making this cottage cheese ice cream because it only requires 2 ingredients and it has 14 grams of protein. This time I added strawberries and graham crackers for a strawberry cheesecake flavor. The result is more icy than regular ice cream and it does need a few minutes to thaw slightly, but it's still so good.